have an argument about something. Let's say you and Marcia have a little argument about something. Are you fun? Are you safe fun? When you are?
No, only after when I write about that. For example, in Barefoot in the Park, I think that was the best argument scene I ever wrote. It ran about 10 minutes. It was a big fight scene on the not the wedding night, but about a week after that marriage, which literally did happen to me and my first wife, Jane. But then it was a life and death struggle. I mean, you're fighting to save the marriage and to save your dignity and your independence. And afterwards, when I go back, I see how silly it all was, because we knew we weren't going to really get into any kind of domestic trouble. We were married for 20 years.
So
it's only looking back at it in retrospect.